Now, a Phoenix homicide suspect arrested in Tucson last night. Marana Police Department helped multiple law enforcement agencies arrest the suspect at the Walmart just off of I-10 and Cortara Road. No shots were fired and no one was hurt. Phoenix police have taken over the investigation, and there are no other details about the suspect or the investigation at this time.